Right. First attempt at Adept Pyramid Head, hey? Okay, so you gotta do that to do the ranged attack as well. Dude. This one's just running. She don't give no fuck. Oh, there's no window on that side. What? That's pretty dirty. Look at you, Gen Rushers. Okay. So that's fully like locks in. Let's just send her to the cage. Let's just put her in the cage. Send her to the gulag. What? Wow! How did that shot miss when he was on the gen? I'm so confused. Like, I'm legit confused. Try to get on the hook now. I can't even hit him. They are popping gens like crazy. How does that not hit though? Send him across map. Still so confused on how that shot missed from there. He DC'd. Nice. So this one's dead as well here. So that one's healed up. That gen over there was nearly this one over here was nearly finished. I can keep this 3 gen here, really, if I can. Stop them from finishing this gen. Regen still haven't been touched. Going for adept, so that's why I'm slugging that one. She healed up. But where is thy question? She was crawling the whole time, surely she's not recovered. She is. I honestly probably could have put that one in the cage then. I don't think it really matters now, does it? Well. That DC at the start. You probably don't get hook points for cages either, do you? So I'm probably nowhere near adapted here. I might not even pip. Like, I might safety pip. If it's like a Mori, that is. No hatch in here. There's the hatch. That was definitely interesting though. Yeah, I'm nowhere near for my hook points. Plenty of deep, yeah, ruthlessness. Ruthless. Yeah, fair enough. Oh, wow. So it's... I could have done that in one game too. Plenty of points. So, not adept pyramid head though. So, yeah, I was one off. I probably should have hooked that last one. Maybe, I don't know. Eh. Interesting perks there. The three and fixated. The DC actually probably was the one that cost me adept, because I didn't get the last hook. Yeah, righto. GG.